I've got the coach to myself. It's pretty nice, actually. Here's my coach. Waiting for the crew. I don't know when they're going to turn up, and I keep getting this thing going off every few minutes, going, oh.
Attention train crew. Disable passenger alarm operator.
Dunno.
Love you. circuit. Give the drivers a wave and a cheer on their way. The marshals getting the best passing points. And it is brilliant to see so many marshals here providing such a brilliant service throughout this weekend as they do every year at the British Grand Prix. Without them, of course, we just couldn't go racing. It's like an MG Drivers Club day out, but it's the track parade for the British Grand Prix. Romain Grosjean, Kevin Magnussen, two Haas drivers starting in 14th and 16th place, respectively, on the great George Russell, who has been here, of course, before, one in the junior formula, but sampling his first Formula One experience at Silverstone.
Very brave move by Valtteri down towards Cox to put it back into the race lead. So they head through Stoke Corner, which now has widened slightly in the middle sector. But then at the end of Bayern, he's come right down again. Look at Verstappen, he's still hustling on behind Charles Leclerc, so that gets coming down and down. And then you've got Ferrari red in the signal as well. That's the head of Gasly now. Going to be, let's go. Still 8 tenths as Bottas now does the fastest lap of the race.
Thank you.
right now.